Founded in 1990 by Vicky and Sam Sebastiani, Vianza has been a landmark wine country destination for almost 30 years. Today, the fourth generation oversees the legacy. Vianza played a significant role in establishing Sonoma as an important wine-growing region, and were early innovators in championing the wine country as a travel destination. The winery welcomes guests to a stunning villa on a knoll with dramatic views of the vineyards and wetlands below. Its Italian style reflects the family origins in Lucca, Italy. Hospitality is at the heart of the guest experience, and hospitality is practiced to perfection. The estate is ideally set up for events large and small, from intimate tastings in the overlooks to events in the expansive pavilion. A selection of distinctive wine tasting experiences, expansive marketplace of home and entertaining goods, deli and outdoor pizza oven, and picturesque indoor and outdoor settings for weddings, parties, and corporate gatherings are available. This attention to authentic experiences has built one of the wine industry's most long-standing and loyal wine clubs. Wine club membership immediately gives coveted amici di famiglia, or friends of the family status, with all the perks that family entails. Estate Sangiovese, Pinot Noir, and Chardonnay vineyards surround the villa, and almost half of the property's acreage is a wetland preserve, which provides 97 acres of natural habitat for migratory birds, waterfowl, and native plants. Vianza is called the Summit of Sonoma, and that's not just for its hilltop location. The wines, the estate, and the guest experience are at the pinnacle of what a Sonoma winery destination can be.